Hi children, welcome to social science class. We will see the book back exercise of history unit 3, rise of Marathas and Peshwas. First, choose the correct answer. First question, who was the teacher and guardian of Shivaji? The answer is option A, Dadaji Kondadev. Second question, how was the prime minister of Maratha kings known? The answer is option B, Peshwa. Third question, name the family priest of Sambhuji who influenced him in his day-to-day administration. The answer is option D, Kavi Kalash. The fourth question, what was the backbone of Shivaji's army in the beginning? The answer is option C, infantry. Fifth question, who proclaimed wars and freed Malwa and Gujarat from Mughal domination? The answer is option B, Bajirao. Next, fill in the blanks. First question, the spread of the Dash movement in Maharashtra helped the Maratha people develop consciousness and ownness. The answer is Bhakti. Second question, Dash was the key official of revenue administration of Peshwa. The answer is Kamavisdar. Third question, the imperial moment of the Marathas sadly ended at Das in 1761. The answer is Panipat. Fourth question, Das was the foreign minister in the Ashtapradhan. The answer is Sumant. Fifth question, Sambhuji succeeded Shivaji after a succession tussle with Das. The answer is Anaji Datto. Next, match the following. Shaji Bonesley, the answer is Shivaji's father. Sambhuji, the answer is son of Shivaji. Shagu, the answer is Shivaji's grandson. Jijabai, the answer is mother of Shivaji. Afzal Khan, the answer is general of Bijapur. Next, true or false? First question, the rocky and mountainous terrain gave protection to the Marathas from invaders. The answer is true. Second question, hymns composed in Sanskrit by the Bhakti saints were sung by people of all castes and classes. The answer is false. Third question, Shivaji captured Purandar from the Mughals. The answer is true. Fourth question, Deshmukhs held sway over rural regions and their control was over between 20 and 100 villages. The answer is true. Fifth question, Abdali invaded 10 times before finally marching on Delhi. The answer is false. Next, consider the following statements. Tick the appropriate answer. First question, assertion A. Soldiers were to live in forts and towns far away from home. Reason R. Maratha soldiers were not permitted to retire from battlefields each year for the purpose of cultivating their land. The answer is R is correct explanation of A. Second question, statement 1. Judging from the ledgers of correspondence and account books, Peshwas were keen on accurate record keeping. Statement 2. Artillery decided the battle at Panipat in 1761. The answer is option C, 1 and 2 are correct. Third question, find the odd one out. Shaji, Shivaji, Shambhuji, Shagu, Raghuji Bonesley. The odd one is Raghuji Bonesley. Fourth question, find the wrong pair. Gaikwad, Baroda, Peshwa, Nagpur, Holkar, Indore, Sindh, Gwalior. The wrong pair is Peshwa, Nagpur. Fifth question, arrange the events in chronological order. First point, Shivaji became totally independent after the death of his guardian Gondadev. Second sentence, Shivaji resumed his military rights after his father's death and conquered Javali. Third sentence, Balaji Vishwanath became Peshwa. Fourth sentence, Emperor Shahu died when Balaji Bajirao was Peshwa.